Hey guys, it's May 18th. I just finished my last final. Like, freshman year is over. That's like so crazy to think. I can't even. I am like officially a sophomore in college, kind of, but like not really. So, I haven't done a room tour this whole year, but I am going to do one now because I need to start packing up my stuff, and I wanted to show you guys what my room looked like, just so if you guys wanted like to see what the rooms look like here at Parkside Dorms, it's like there's like I think one other girl who does a dorm tour of like these rooms, but I just wanted to do like an updated version. The lighting in the background is really bad. Oh, got that glow. So I'm just gonna do a room tour of my room, and if you guys have any questions, you can leave them in the comment section below. And just, you know, subscribe to the channel. Yeah, like this video. And, you know, let's get straight into the video. So here's the room. We'll start off with my side. We have some lights hanging here. There's two, there's
that tall part right there. There's a light, you know,
just turns on. It's really bad lighting. Mirror here, and then here's my closet. We have a rack here for our towels. So here's mine, here's Claire's, and then my shower caddy just hangs here. And then I have two command hooks here. Just for like backpack, more like my wrap towel, and then I have my hats up here on a command hook. Got the laundry bag over there, kind of gross because laundry. The closet is really messy, so I'm not gonna show you, but there's basically, actually I will, just don't mind the mess. I have drawers here, there's room down there, it's kind of big, and then we have shelving up here where I keep my stuff, you know, got all that, and look at those clothes, wow. I've been packing a lot of my stuff away, so there's pretty much that. And then comes the bed. Now, you can loft the beds, I think, but I don't, just because it's already so high up. Like, you might not be able to tell in this video, but it's really high. I have to jump on my bed, and I'm 5'3", so. I went with an all-white theme, and then just the mint for the blanket. Underneath, we have our fridge here. There's three drawers. I just keep cleaning supplies in the first drawer. They're pretty big, and then the second drawer is empty. I had jackets in here. This one is just like all my essentials. And then I bought this from Target. It's just a three like stack thing. Artesa at the top with coffee. Second one had my snacks, which I don't have any anymore. And then the bottom's plates and utensils. And then I just have like some design stuff like on either side. And then there's like room underneath the bed, but like I don't have anything there. And then this is how I decorated my shelves. There's kind of a lot of space, so I had to go buy more stuff. But yeah, that's pretty much how I decorated my side. And then there's like this whole huge wall that you can use pins to pin stuff with. So I don't really have much on it. I did, but I had to, you know, take it off. There's a window right here. Here's my desk. There's a nice seat, got my chargers there, then these drawers, which I just keep, like, makeup and stuff in, and then the bottom one is just, like, extra stuff, and then there's a little drawer right here, just has, like, extra stuff in it, yep, so, just a lot. So, there's a lot of room, have all this, this is, like, just how I figured it out. I have nothing above my side, but Claire does on hers, so here we keep our little blow dryers and everything. We have this little shelf that I brought from home just to like keep stuff on, and then our microwave is here. We never got a table for it, but it doesn't really matter. There's this that we have, and then Claire's side, she has this, her window, which is a nice little outlook, Parkside. And then her desk is really cute and all nice, and then it's basically the same thing on her side, except she has all this extra space on both sides, and then, cause she didn't get as much storage as me, and then, ooh, lighting. And then she has all her cute stuff up, and then her bed is not made, but it's like looks really cute when it is. And we went with like a mint theme, gray, white, kind of like that. So there's her side, just like that. And then here's the door, like that. We also have a rug on the ground. And then we have the little mirror. It's like this, so, you know. So I know that video was pretty quick, but yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. Just like give you a little insight to what the dorms here look like at Parkside. We're in building K. You could see it on the door. And yeah, so I've lived here for 9 months now. I go home tomorrow and it's like unbelievable that I've like actually been here for a year. But I'm so happy that it's over, but also excited that like I'm gonna be a sophomore now. So I think I'm gonna start doing a vlog here, but so this video will be cut and then I'm gonna film a vlog, little episode today, as my last official day here, and I will see you guys in the next video. Hope you enjoyed it.